The artifact should also help us to avoid another relapse, whilst allowing us to target the amyloid plaques that cause our patient's brain cells to die in the first place.
Stadium almost full with screaming fans, his little eyes taking in for the first time.
These cramped rooms were where the miners spent most of their time before going underground. It was like a community here. Records show that the mining wardens usually put a lot of undue pressure on the miners to meet quotas. It must have been a grueling job.
Sat in the front stands, the view was perfect. Baseball bat, and the entire stadium erupted. Moments later, another cheer. Stood clutching the ball tightly in one hand. Hey, this is for you. Hold on to it. Everyone else wants it, but it's yours now. When you look back on it, 10 years seems such a long time.
Or tramming. This is where all of Pinwheel's wealth was sorted into bags. Each fathom of the mine was assigned a captain, and it was the captain's job to keep track of the ore produce. I'm sure I'll have more information for you once we head down into the mines themselves.
The lines on our faces may have changed, but our love remains as strong as the day we met. For richer, for poorer, for better or worse, in sickness and in health. No matter what comes our way, we'll always have each other. It's not going to get any better. This isn't going to get any easier for anyone.
It says here that arsenic was a very useful byproduct of the tin refining process and is still used in many medicines and foods. The miners ground and burnt out any unwanted materials and then exported it for money. But in these quantities, it was extremely lethal. Accidents here were often fatal. Let's find out what happened here.
Dumping the rest of the savings into hospital treatments won't make this all go away. It's starting to wear on all of us, grinding us down day by day. This would all be easier to deal with back in England. Life is slower and easier. The savings could be spent on our retirement or living comfortably. Tell them tomorrow. They'll understand. This is the best thing for everyone.
medical wristband that was kept from the hospital in America.
Words echoed around the polished wooden room. 16 years old. You know what that means. Saw the inside of that office, and the ones that had weren't around very long to talk about it. We can't help you from here onward. What you do with yourself is up to you now. You can plan your own path.
This area is where a mill manager would run his operations. He spent most of his time looking down over the industrial area from his office. I've researched that an accident here halted all production in the mines for a time. I suggest you keep searching for anything that might be related.
There's always work to be found around the mines. Most of you end up selling these, but it's meant to be a keepsake to remind you of your time here. We wish you all the best.
I'm referencing the diary once more.
Worth of mail and not a single reply. That must be so much harder to deal with. All in order. What a journey. What an adventure. The gap seems so much bigger now, though. Hopefully it'll all be over soon.